Welcome. My name is Tim Chartier, and I'm an associate professor of mathematics and computer science here at Davidson College. I'm leading the DavidsonX MOOC on applications of linear algebra. In this free online course, we'll learn some of the basics of linear algebra. This course will likely change your perspective on applications of linear algebra and of the world around us and the role of math within it. We'll see and experience the importance of quickly changing view from mathematics to the application back to mathematics.
Linear algebra uses matrices, which are tables of numbers that encode information about our world.
Data is a huge and growing part of our world. Here in the Davidson College Makerspace, we can use linear algebra to manipulate the coordinates of a 3D sculpture.
Come to this course ready to explore your own ideas. You'll learn techniques in computer graphics that can be adapted to various uses, from special effects to image processing.
We'll explore sports ranking and predictive analytics. You'll learn how to analyze teams during the season and also be ready to apply your work for tournaments. Get ready to use linear algebra to create your predictions for March Madness or the FIFA World Cup.
So come join me in this free DavidsonX MOOC that explores applications of linear algebra. The lectures will springboard us into exploring ideas and creating new avenues of discovery. I look forward to seeing all that we can do together.